Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Techinar, Rev It Up, Drive Seller Leads, and Accelerate Marketing, a complete look under the hood of Exit's Expert Marketing Suite. I'm Susan Harrison, Senior Vice President with Exit Realty, and I'll be moderating this session. If you have questions throughout the presentation, please type them into the question box on your GoToWebinar pane, and we'll get back to you. You're in listen-only mode, and today's Techinar is being recorded. A suite of marketing tools created automatically for your listing sounds pretty cool, but are you making the most of the Exit's Expert Marketing Suite? We're going to take a look under the hood and rev the engine today, aren't we, Annette?
Oh, we are indeed, Susan. Thank you so much. And also, thank you everyone for joining us. You know what? Yeah, we've got another really great event for us today. One thing that you may not know about me is that I am an absolute old soul. I love a good muscle car. One day, I will get myself a 1970 Chevelle Malibu, and I may even buy it with my residual income. Thank you, Exit, for making that opportunity possible. Now, what I do want to talk to you about is I'm super excited for today's session because I've been asked all over North America to share the ins and outs of our Expert Marketing Suite. And I can tell you this, even if you think you know everything about it, I'm here to tell you that there's more to this great resource than you likely thought. And there's ways that you can leverage this so that you can thrive in any market. So let's take a deep dive under the hood, and I'm going to show you all the great things that it does. Now, we've got a lot to cover, okay? We're going to cover all the resources available in the Expert Marketing Suite. We're also going to teach you how to generate seller leads. And once you get the listing, we have all sorts of ideas that you can leverage to really impress sellers. You know, reiterating that you are the best choice to represent the sale of their home. We'll then round out today's session with actionable tips every user can implement immediately. You're probably wondering, okay, is that really Annette in this picture? It is me. You know what? I love my diesel truck. I know it's big. You'll see the handle to get in. It's right above my head. I know, but I'm okay with that. But classic cars are my favorites. I figured I'm going to deliver you value and then I'm going to enjoy the view of these amazing race cars. So let's get started. First and foremost, you know what? Let's take a look at what the definition of the Expert Marketing Suite is. Really, it is technology to maximize your listing's exposure, generate, and capture leads. Now, let's go through some of these explanations. Now, this platform is included in your benefit as a member of Exit at no additional cost. This suite includes a unique text code for each listing that's custom, and you also have customizable branded and unbranded virtual tours. You also are provided ready-made and customizable downloadable flyers. You have a customizable text response. You also are provided ready-made website with its own unique web address for each property, not to miss a photo gallery that you can leverage, and ready-made and customizable virtual tours, lead generation technology built in, but there's so much more. I gotta tell you this, there's no mistake. We know where the hard work comes from, and the hard work comes from the real estate professionals like you listening to this Techinar right now. And when you make your presentation and you earn the opportunity to work with a homeowner to sell their home, that's where the magic begins, which is why we believe that it's important for us to do the heavy lifting. We know that your time is best spent with the consumer, face-to-face, not behind the computer, right? Creating or outsourcing to third-party companies to do the marketing for you, but done for you, yet customizable, integrated solutions branded to you with lead generation built right in, designed to generate leads. But here's the best part. The leads are yours, and Exit doesn't charge or take a percentage of those leads that you generate. You see, tools are supposed to generate leads, right? Not penalize you for using them to do what they're supposed to do. Now, when you get the listing and the details are entered into your MLS, our tools get to work. Associates get an email notification or text advising you that the listing has been mobilized. And included in the email are the ready for you assets that you can market your new listing. You don't have to access them only the assets from the email. You can access them from the Resource Center and the Exit Realty Connect app. So who makes this possible, right? Do we outsource this? No, this is actually made by us for us. So meet the graphics and the technology team, right? They're superheroes. Not really these superheroes, but they are absolutely, truly superheroes, because I could tell you this. Our team takes very seriously the importance of marketing your listings, keeping you from spending more money to outsource and keeping you from wasting your most invaluable asset, which is your time. We make the resources ready for you, but also with the ability to customize with no barrier to entry. Now, inside our Resource Center and in our Exit Realty Connect mobile app, associates can access their marketing assets and access and edit and share as needed. It's a really simple design and a real clean user face that makes it easy for any user to do business and generate more business for themselves. You'll also notice at the top, I have it circled in red, that the assets are ready to go. So there's nothing more than you need to do. Just get in and start marketing your listings. Now let's live drive, if you will. You know, it's important for you to understand how this all works. Now, when each of our offices participates in the IDX program and they're feeding their MLS ID to Exit Corporate International, all the technologies work in concert. So I don't want you to take my word for it. I want you to see me live drive, and I'm going to show you exactly how this works. So let's log into the Resource Center. We're here. When we log into the Resource Center, you're going to notice up at the top the Expert Marketing Suite. When you click on the Expert Marketing Suite, you're going to easily see Market My Listings. When we click on Market My Listings, you're going to notice all of your listings. Now let's go ahead and click on one, this one on Side Road. Now, it's simple, it's beautiful. You can come in here and you can edit your listing if needed. Whether it's photos or details about the property, you can do that right here. What you can also do is take a look at the top. You're going to notice that the assets are top, front, and center. So for instance, let me make this a little bit bigger. Every single property, I'm going to go through the assets. Every single property has its own unique text code. So in this instance, if you text the code E165010 to the text code 85377, on your mobile device, you'll get access to all the details about the property, the photos, you get everything, the interactive map, the affordability calculator, all the details about the app, about the listing, right to your mobile device. Simultaneously, here's the best part, the Exit associate who's listing the property will get a text alert with the mobile number of the person, the human that's looking at their listing right now, which really positions the Exit associate for excellence because it helps the Exit associate not follow up with an email, but to actually call that human that's looking at their listing and respond, put some personality into it and say, oh my gosh, you're looking at my listing on Halton Hills. I just entered that into the MLS. I'm really excited about it. Did you see the man cave, right? Now you're speaking to the person who's probably likely flipping through the pictures as you're calling them, which really makes you look like a hero. The other important assets that you get is you get property flyers. So I'm going to click on flyers. When you click on flyers, you have two different orientations, whether it's portrait or landscape. I clicked on portrait. If I click on download, right down in my taskbar, it just downloaded the file, so I can click on it. Now, faster than I can go to my printer and add beautiful quality paper, my flyer is ready, including the unique text code to the property that's right up at the very top. It shows the details about the property, the beautiful photos, it shows all the information. So this is important to note because this, as you can see, you're not going to have to spend hours behind the computer creating your own, and everything is branded to you. In addition, you have tours. When you click on tours, you have two tours to market your property. So whether it's an exit branded tour with your photo, your contact information, beautiful tour that you can share, you also have the ability to leverage an unbranded tour, because we know that there are MLSs that do not allow you to upload a tour with your branding on it. So it would require you to then strip out that branding. So here's what we've done. We created two tours, one branded, one without the branding. They're ready to go. You can actually come here, copy the URL. You could put it in your browser and view these immediately. You can also go in and you can edit the photos. You can put text over photos. We'll talk a little bit more about that. Easy. The next, you have HTML code. So if you currently have a monthly newsletter that you're leveraging each month to stay connected with your database, you can also include a beautiful HTML flyer. Now, if you know how to copy and paste, you're in good shape, because we provide you with the HTML code. All you would need to do is copy the code and include it in your marketing. Same to be true for Craigslist. If you wanted to leverage the power of Craigslist and the community who's buying on Craigslist, we make it easy for you to copy the code. You could simply copy and paste the code into the posting body section of your Craigslist real estate post, and it's going to easily format your property description. So easy, saving you tremendous time from doing this yourself. Here's my best part. You guys ready? My favorite part of the Expert Marketing Suite is the SMS text. Now, consumers are really, really smart. They know when they're communicating with technology, they expect technology to communicate back, which is where I believe we have a great opportunity, because when you're engaging with our tools in the Expert Marketing Suite, you have the ability to customize your text message. So if someone was to text to this particular property, they're going to receive the information. But what you can do is you can come in here and you can edit your text response. So you can say, "Hi, it's Kelly. You picked a great property. You picked a great property." So that's something that you can do, and you still have some characters that you can choose from. You can say, "Let's connect." And you can also include the link. Now, if you see that your text is too much, you can just quickly edit the text. And you can simply, so without it, you know, you can create whatever you'd like. Maybe I'll try "Let's chat." How about that? That's better. Let's chat. So this is a great opportunity. As you're communicating with your audience, you have the ability to leverage utilizing a custom message response. And the purpose of this is because now you have the ability to make them feel as though you are absolutely communicating with them by name, right? You're communicating with them in real conversation. Now, this is an important segue because, again, when individuals, you know, when you're communicating with them and they're seeking out information, the worst thing that you can do is you can make them feel as though, you know what, it's just technology communicating. What you're doing now is you're humanizing the experience. And that's so unique in this industry. Now, I'm not going to hit save, but I'm going to go ahead and just continue with sharing you the different assets that you have access to. So remember, this is a great way for you to humanize the experience. You've got a customized message, and you've even included the link so that they can see all the details about your property. The next, you have your site URL. So here we have two single property website pages. You have a featured tour, and you have a featured gallery. Now, both are quite similar in that you'll have all the details about your property. On the top, the featured tour, just like the home tour, you'll have featured on the top. Your other single property webpage is going to include a carousel of photos. So a great way to highlight your property to your consumer. In addition, you also have over on the right-hand side the ability to socially share. Now, we've recently launched a relationship with Facebook. It's an amazing relationship in which you're able to post your listings right to Facebook. The beauty is we're really achieving some incredible engagement results, 300% times more engagement on our Facebook ads versus the industry at large, which we're really excited about it. So make sure that you share your listing on social. And then finally, over on the right-hand side, you'll notice the leads. So all the leads specific to this property will be organized right here in the Expert Marketing Suite. So it's simply one location where your listings are easily marketed. Now, here's what we've done is we've taken it a step further because when we rolled this out to our agents, they were incredibly excited about the possibilities with these tools. But some had said, you know what, we could really use some help explaining this to our sellers so that hands down, they understand it. They see the power of how it's going to help them have their home sold and give them maximum exposure for their property. So here's what we've done. We created a consumer-facing video. We saw the need from our exit associates. Grab a pen and paper because I want you to write this down. When you text list with exit to 85377, what you're going to receive is a consumer-facing video. And basically that video it's speaking to the consumer, explaining the powerful tools and resources that you have access to. Now, with absolute clarity, we know that consumers love that because they want the transparency that most agents can't give them. So with this, the consumer-facing video is very simple. They understand how powerful your tools are. Now, what this also did is it gave our agents the opportunity to showcase that text code, perhaps in their social conversations, anywhere when they're having casual conversations with people in person as well. But it gets people excited and understanding about how powerful these listing resources are so that for people who have not yet decided to sell their home, they have now seen the opportunity of how powerful these tools are. So even generating listings are a great opportunity as when you showcase the text list with exit to 85377. There's also, you know, when you're having these conversations with people who are thinking about selling their home, they understand when we're ready and we make the decision to sell our home, we understand the technology that we're going to leverage with our exit agent. Now, in addition, this text code has been shared with many other agents from other brands who are not with Exit, who have an interest in what kind of tools are you provided at Exit to generate and also get your listings more maximum exposure. Many of our Exit associates have been sharing the list with Exit text code so that other agents understand, and they love it. They just see how powerful it is. So I'm just going to walk you through. When you open up a brand new text message and you're composing a brand new text message, the number up at the top is going to be 85377. And in the body of the message, you're going to text the phrase list with exit. Upper and lowercase doesn't matter. Next, what you'll receive, a simple link. You'll click on the link and then you'll have access to a video, very short video that explains the power of the Expert Marketing Suite. Now, what we've seen our agents do is when they demonstrate this to their seller, that absolutely demonstrates their leadership. And that's important in this industry because it's missing, right? When you walk someone through and you show them something that they have never been exposed to, that demonstrates leadership and you're adding value to that individual because you just showed them how to do something that perhaps they didn't already know. So be a leader. Now, in addition with the seller leads and opportunities, there's also the Exit Realty Connect app. Our app is a great way for you as you're engaging on the go, because you're always on the go and you're meeting people, that you have the ability of going into the Exit Realty Connect app. You can click on the quick lead option. When you click on quick lead, of course, you have different types of opportunities of types of leads that you're engaging with. When you go into the potential seller button, you're going to see an opportunity where you can type in the person that you're talking to. Just by typing in their name, their basic contact information, I mean, after all, you're just getting to know each other, right? Maybe you're having a conversation. This actually happened recently. One of our owners was getting an oil changed. He's waiting in a really small waiting area. And after probably about 30 minutes, you're going to start getting to know who your other fellow patrons who are waiting as well. Get to know each other. What do you do? You know? So in the conversation, it came up that they're thinking about selling their home. Wonderful. So what does the, you know, broker owner do for exit? They whip out their Exit Realty Connect app. They go right to the potential seller. They type in their basic information. As you'll notice, as you're typing the information, their first name, last name, and phone number, it's already mail merging. So it's merging the person's name into the conversation. So it's not, hey, everyone, or hey, you. No, you're actually, the technology is smart enough to just simply purposefully put in the person's name into the conversation, because that's how we have conversations. At the bottom, you have the opportunity to include the digital marketing strategy video, the consumer-facing video that I'm speaking to you about. You can also include the seller presentation. So once you click continue, your native text messaging app opens up. And as you'll notice in my example, my conversation with my husband, you'll see that you also have the ability of modifying the text message. But more importantly, when they receive it, they'll be prompted to rotate their phone and they'll see it's beautiful. It's the seller guide. All of your contact information is shown. It's beautiful. As you pick up the keys to your vehicle and you're on your way, they're sitting there. They're looking at your beautiful presentation, and you can continue the conversation after you both have engaged for the first time. Now, impressing sellers is really important as well. You know, demonstrating your expertise, it's going to inherently build trust. So let's talk about that. I wanted to thoughtfully come up with opportunities in speaking with our top producers. What is it that they're doing that creates impact, long lasting? Reiterating that yes, they made the right decision by choosing that exit associate. So let me walk you through the 12 weeks of impact. Because when you're going to conferences and you're talking at events, you're going to always find when agents are chosen by their seller, what are you doing for me, right? How are you marketing? And each week you want to make sure that you're providing them something of value. Here's 12 weeks. Get a pen and paper and write these down. So week number one of the things that you can do is you can demonstrate the unique property tax code. Now, whether you show and demonstrate this in real person when you're there with them, or you walk them through over the phone, or perhaps you send them a postcard with the unique tax code and the number 85377 to text to, and then you follow up with a phone call. Tell your seller, hey, I just sent you a postcard. It's got the unique tax code. You'll want to check that out. It's created just for your property so that when potential buyers see that unique property tax code and they text to 85377, they see all the details about your property. They love it. They absolutely love it. Now, week two, let's talk about more value that you can give. You can bring a printed flyer to the seller. Now, remember, you want to think about the quality. Anytime that you leave something behind, you always want to make sure that you print it on really nice quality paper, right? Because you don't ever want to use regular office copy paper. But remember, the flyers are beautiful. It's going to include all your branding on it, your photo, your contact information, your mobile business card number, the unique property tax code for the property, all the details about the property, and the beautiful photos you took. Now let's talk about week three. You want to showcase the home tour with your branding. Remember, you get two different examples of the home tour, one with your branding, one without. Showcase the home tour. You can either email it to them, or if you're in the app, you can just simply share it with them through the app. It's a great way for you to feature your beautiful home tour. Week number four, share the HTML in your monthly newsletter. So if you've added them as a contact, which hopefully you have, in your monthly newsletter, you can include the HTML code, and then you can have your beautiful listing displayed on your newsletter. Great way that you can also follow up with a phone call with your potential, you know, with your seller and say, hey, Mr. or Mrs. Seller, I just wanted to follow up. I included you in my monthly newsletter. You'll notice in one of the articles I talk about your listing, click on the link and you'll see your beautiful listing. Remember, it's all about continuous examples. tangible things that you're doing to help market their property. Let's continue. Week number 5, show your post on Craigslist. Perhaps send them the link to your completed Craigslist post so that they can see it. I want to see what the buyers are going to see. Sellers love that. Week number 6, my favorite, the custom text response. Go into the expert marketing suite. Create your own custom text response. Humanize it and then demonstrate it, because remember, they would have by now have already have done it because you showed them in week 1. But now this is different, because when they text the unique code to their property to 85377, now with your custom text response, it's going to have a more humanized instead of just 3-bedroom, 3-bath, the price and the link to the property. Now it's going to say, you picked a great property. Let's connect. Include your name and then have the link to the property. They'll love that. They'll say, oh, I get it. And let them know, you know what? With technology today, really the humanized experience is no longer. I'm keeping it as a way for me to connect with potential buyers, letting them know technology isn't speaking to you. Well, technically it is, but technology isn't speaking to you in this example. I am actually responding to you immediately with a humanized conversation. They love that. Okay, week number 7, your single property webpage with the home tour featured on top. Remember, you get 2. So 2 different versions of the single property webpage. They're beautiful. Show them that example. Week number 8, you can socially share it, right? Leverage the new exit ad center to market your property. Number 9, week 9, update the sellers with any feedback from anyone who's viewed it. Remember, when someone is looking at your specific listing using the unique text code that's automatically generated, you immediately get a text notification with the mobile number of that potential buyer. Ask them, what did you think of the photos? What did you think of the home? What did you think of the interactive map? Give me some feedback that I can give the sellers. They'll share it with you. So at this point, week number 9, update the sellers with feedback from the viewers. Week number 10, showcase the home tour that's unbranded and leverage your knowledge. Let your seller know, hey, you know what? My local MLS doesn't allow for us real estate professionals to include a tour that's branded. So what I've done is I've stripped out the branding so that I'm able to then post it on our local MLS. I can upload the video, right? The tour, so that other agents who have buyers who meet the criteria of your home can connect with it. You're educating them. You're adding value to your sellers. Now, week number 11, showcase your property webpage. Now, this is a great way because the property webpages, remember, you get 2 different versions of it. The single property webpage has a carousel of photos. That's a great way to show your seller. Look at the photos, but you could still see the tour on the particular web page as well. So they love that. They love to see, wow, you know, you're really coming up with some creative ways to market my property, and I appreciate that. Week number 12, drop off your printed flyer. Remember, there's 2 different versions of 2 different orientations, landscape and portrait. They're 2 totally different flyers. Great way to showcase that you are working hard to market their property. Now that's 12 total weeks of some opportunities to reiterate your value as a real estate sales professional. Now, we're getting close, kind of like on Cannonball Run when you see the finish line at the very end. I want to talk to you a little bit about some tips that you can leverage immediately. So whether you're brand new, getting into real estate, you just got your first listing, you're super excited, which I just talked to an agent on Friday, same scenario. She's like, okay, now what? Well, the work's been done for you. You did the big part. You got the listing. Now we're doing the heavy lifting for you, providing you the expert marketing suite that's going to help market your properties. But let's talk about some tips that you can leverage, because we want you to generate more seller opportunities. We want your name on a yard sign in front of that home. So number 1, what you want to do is practice using the text code list with exit. And you want to text that to 85377. It just takes a couple times for you to get comfortable. Share that with everybody you know, friends, family, anybody that you know it's really important to showcase anybody that makes eye contact with you, right? Share with them, hey, if you're thinking about possibly selling your home or you know someone who does, I'd love to show you the technology that I use to help them. And then you demonstrate it, right? Because when you demonstrate, when you're walking someone through and you're showing them on their mobile device, you know what? That's a fantastic way to leverage leadership, to show them that you are a leader. You know, I've had some agents say, well, can I just send out a blast email to my entire database so that they can do that? And I often think to myself, without saying it out loud, is that you probably can, but that doesn't mean that you actually should, right? That you are having an opportunity as you're engaging with people just to remind them, hey, I've got a great tool that's going to help people sell homes. I am a solution to people's challenges. When they're thinking about selling their home, they're looking for cutting edge ways to get their home maximum exposure. So then you demonstrate the list with exit, simple text code to 85377. Let them experience with the consumer facing video how powerful your tools are. Number three, add it to your marketing efforts. You know, anytime that you, perhaps on your voicemail, have you thought about that? On your voicemail, when, you know, have a short voicemail and just at the very end, before your message ends, you can say, oh, by the way, if you know someone thinking about selling their home, simply text list with exit to 85377 to showcase the tools I can leverage to sell their home, or a variation of that. Let them know, oh, by the way, if you happen to know someone who's thinking about selling their home, text list with exit to 85377. I'd love to be the solution. Whatever that is for you, come up with your own way so that anywhere where it's printed, maybe it's in your social media profiles, maybe it's in your email signature, wherever people see your branding, it's important to think about, is that a good place that I can potentially reach some sellers? Yeah, then that's a great place to include that text code to 85377 on your marketing. Number four, what I'd love to see you do is leverage the 12 weeks of impact. Could you imagine on Instagram stories or Facebook stories, you have 12 weeks worth of content. Now, some of you are thinking, come on, Annette, in my market, I'm lucky to get through the first month because the listing is going to sell. Well, that's fine. But I can tell you this, no one has ever told me, oh, that's just way too much value. You know what? I've got, that's too much. No one has ever told me that as of yet. And the importance of knowing that is whether your listing sells in a month or in 3 months or longer, don't you want value that you can go back to your seller to say, I'm working hard to help get your home maximum exposure? And I know the answer is yes. But think about the amount of content that you can share, whether it's once a week or it's once a month or it's every day. You can choose. There's so much value. The 12 weeks of impact, you can leverage that in short videos to explain, hey, here's another thing I do to help my sellers with maximum exposure. Okay, great way. And then number five, find opportunities and leverage your Exit Realty Connect app. If you're waiting in an area where perhaps you're in a waiting room, if you're in line at the motor vehicles department, like I heard one of our team members have a similar situation. When you're in line and you're talking with people, it will always come up. So what do? Well, I'm in real estate. Fantastic. Tell me more. Or what do? You have an exchange, a conversation, where you can very warmly talk about real estate and what you solve. What you solve is helping sellers go from where their current situation is to help them get their home sold so that they can go and do other things. Buy the home that they're looking for. Move up, move down, downsize. Whatever that next phase of their life, you are helping people. You are the solution. So finding opportunities, leverage your app because you know what? You're on the go. And anywhere where you have an opportunity to have a conversation, even if you use the, oh, by the way, you can do that as well. You know what? I just met you, but, oh, by the way, if you ever run into someone who's thinking about selling, I'd love to share information that you can help make that introduction to that individual. So those are great ways that you can leverage. Now, these are tips any user of any level of understanding of technology can leverage using with the Expert Marketing Suite. Now, Susan, let's go ahead and open up the lines for some questions. And I sure appreciate the opportunity to really dive in and go into the details of the Expert Marketing Suite.
We have time for a couple, Annette. The first one is, how do I access my tools?
Great question. So there's a couple of different ways. First of all, in the Exit Resource Center, when you log in at the very top, you'll see Expert Marketing Suite, and there's your tools. Another, remember, you get an email. So once your listing has been mobilized, then you will receive an email from corporate office letting you know that your assets are ready. And so you can access it actually from the email as well. But also in the Exit Realty Connect app, in Exitize Me, you have the ability to leverage the Expert Marketing Suite there.
That's cool. I really like that email. It's really comprehensive. So can I edit my listing?
So yes, you can most certainly edit your listing. So whether it was any detail about the property or the photos of the property in the Expert Marketing Suite where your assets are all listed, all the detail about your listing are there for you to go ahead and edit.
One more for us today, and if we didn't have a chance, folks, to answer your question today, by all means, type it into the question box and we will get back to you. And at last up, what about the tours? Are they editable?
You know what they are? You can change the music, you can change the speed, you can add text over images. So yes, very interactive, Susan. They're ready as they are, or you can go in and edit them as well. You can remove photos, you can replace photos. Yeah, you do have full range to go ahead and customize as needed. But if you don't, they're ready to go as well.
Awesome. That's it for questions for today, Annette.
Thank you so much, Susan. Thank you to our audience. You know, when it comes to lead generation, not everyone is enthusiastic or has that special knack. But I can tell you this, when you have tools that are easy to use, that empower you to have conversations with people about possibly listing homes, it's no longer about the task of lead generation. It's about having conversations and just reminding people that you are ready to serve. And these tools help you share the information however they feel is best for them to receive it. And it's just such a great way for you to lead as an individual in the industry, lead in your community. You know, it's one of those factors in this industry that's so needed, leadership. And we have great tools that will help you do that. But as always, if you have further questions, our franchise support team is just amazing. So do reach out. For everyone else who joined us today, thank you for the opportunity to share with you the power of the Expert Marketing Suite. And we hope to do many transactions with you continuously in the future. In the meantime, make it a great rest of your productive day. Thank you, everyone.